provided he follows proper procedure. When the red light goes green, you jump. Follow the man in front of you. Don't stop. Don't think. Go, 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 go! Automatically. The chute is designed to drop you straight down. If you're headed for a bind, you can manipulate the risers to steer away from obstacles. Steer into clearings, look for green smoke. You know why we look for green smoke? Because it's proper procedure. Go, 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 go! Only rookies and civilians botch their landings. You're not a rookie, are you? Clearing your chute will allow you to survey the DZ. It will also make your landing less painful. If you're heading toward danger, adjust your incoming trajectory and attempt to grease the landing. You'll be battle ready much faster. Do you read me? Boom, boom! Vertical envelopment, troopers. Death from above. There are some in the army who think you will amount to nothing more than a failed experiment in a new kind of combat. They don't know you like I do. I'm convinced that the end of Nazi tyranny, when it finally comes, will be delivered by the airborne. Don't disappoint me.
Travers! Travers!
Ears, Airborne. Quiet! Our mission is here. Sicily, the village of Adanti. S2 is reporting 4 enemy AA emplacements positioned throughout the village. The first is located to the west, in a sector hereafter referred to as Hill Houses. The second is located just beyond the northeast gate leading out of the village. The final two are heavily defended. Located on the roof of the mayor's residence, recently converted to an enemy command post. This is our most current recon on the drop zone. Red markers indicate the areas of highest enemy concentration. Unless you plan to win this war on your own, I suggest you avoid them at all costs and steer instead for the green smoke flares. We move out in 2 hours. Dismiss.
up! Keep your heads low! Yes, sir! Move!
Take cover behind that car! MG-42!
Don't get...
I'm ready! Contatto! Ci servono altri!
Worth,
Go tell the CO we got this one.
Sir, Sergeant Sensor's requesting reinforcements ASAP.
Christ. We're spread thin as it is. Okay, you and Travers go, I'll hold here. I can't stand Setzer anyway.
Come on, Travers! We gotta secure the rest of the town!
All airborne forces within range of this transmission, be advised that we have a platoon-sized unit pinned down and under heavy fire in the northwest sector of Adante. All units receiving this signal are ordered to proceed to that area to relieve and reinforce.
Somebody showed up. Stay clear of the window. There's a sniper across the way. He got Harding there. Thinks he got us both. He's been on the radio for reinforcements. You're gonna have to take the shot. Take Harding Springfield. Damn, he's got through. The Germans are moving in. They're trying to retake the town. Hurry! Use the
scope!
A significant enemy force remains in the defensive on the outskirts of Adonte. S2 is reporting that there may be a regimental-level commander present in those defenses. All units are hereby instructed to engage those defenses with the objective of either killing or capturing that officer. From the north. All units are instructed to fall back to the town square and provide immediate support.
Cover me! Oh, no.
ground forces in and around Adante. Airborne reinforcements are on the way. Hold your ground till they arrive. Repeat, hold your ground.
Scott Webb, commanding officer. This is the after-action report for the 82nd Airborne, July 11, 1943. Landed at 22:30 hours under heavy fire. Airborne troops destroyed all enemy AAA emplacements in and around Adante. Village and its environs were cleared and secured. Enemy currently retreating to the north. This operation, the first combat jump for our division, was decisive, but costly. The war has begun. Made it soon.